Well, you mean I gotta get a hand even before I say a word?
It's the
My name is Mississippi Charles Beverly, and being on my 79th trip around the sun,
oh, yeah.
I suspect that I am probably the oldest person in the room. So I'm going to reach back. Is there anybody in here younger than 25 years of age? Just one? So you're probably the only person who've never heard this song.
I'm sure I've heard it.
And this song is about all of you and about me too. Because the reality is that every one of us, whenever we came into this world, came in as nonverbal quadriplegics, laying on our backs, peeing and pooing on ourselves, and without any ability to do anything about it. But yet here we all are, we made it. Baby's coming to this world, not a season. And even though we don't, they know the reason. And the one who sends them, give them gifts to carry. Tell them, children, take your time, but do not tarry. You will all arrive but naked. Equally endowed to make it, you should have everything you need when you get there. You should never have to eat the grapes of wrath. God says babies do not know how we're divided. Or to send those children never would have been decided. Red and brown, black and white is how we mark them. Rich and poor, high and low is how we start them. Why do we make those distinctions when we don't have an inkling of what each child will bring or how they'll share? We just take and crush their gifts like we don't care. Then we send them out to harvest the grapes of wrath. So we all get in line for a young one. Some will grab 10 or 12, some will get none. And the children grabbed by the rich ones will be pampered. Should never have to eat the grapes of wrath. Why do we make those distinctions when we don't have an inkling of what each child will bring or how they'll share? We just take and crush their gifts like we don't care. More than we send them out to harvest the grapes of wrath.